Mississippi's flu season remains severe. Flu activity has declined just slightly since the beginning of the year. Children ages 5 until older are now the group reporting the most cases, but younger children are also at serious risk. Mississippi has confirmed the death of at least one child from the flu this season. Nationally, 53 pediatric deaths from the flu have been reported, 17 of those in the last week. Health officials say it's still not too late to get a flu shot.